the Houston Texans added much-needed help to the slot position in the fourth round of the NFL draft. Keke Coutee will be looking to bring his 4.43 40-yard dash speed to the Gulf Coast on a team that desperately needs help at the slot position. With Braxton Miller struggling with consistency, Coutee could find himself on the NFL field sooner rather than later.